haven't even had her coffee yet. Actually, let's go make some coffee real quick. Heating up for coffee. We got till about 10 a.m. Then we gotta go grab a truckload of stuff for the new building. Last time I was in a snowstorm like this, it meant I got ambushed by a giant snow dragon. Was someone riding a wolf shooting arrows at me? Some electricity in there. Oh, okay. I feel like I'm 100% gonna fall off the cliff here. We have a decent amount of runes right now too. That feels suicidal. Oh hey. Of course he caught me on fire there. Not come jumping out of the snow. Scared me to half to death. Alright, so apparently I'm not even on the road. Which is somewhere in this direction. Man, this is just not even enjoyable to play blind like this. Okay, we can definitely make that jump. Yes! Every time I jump, I get nervous. Snowstorm mostly stopped. Map ahead. Evil doges everywhere. Sight of grace over there, yeah? Or is that just a light? Where am I? It's weird that it... Okay, so I came in here. And the road that I was on is apparently not a road. And I also somehow crossed a river that I didn't even notice. There's a tree over there. That's what looks like a castle there. Tower maybe here. Cave. Who knows? Where should we go first? I feel like we should kind of go towards the tree. Hold on, work message. Mm-hmm. Okay. To the tree, which is probably up on that cliff. Okay, maybe not to the tree first then. Kind of don't want to go to the castle first, but... Wait. I never bothered to see if that was a... It's a big castle-y thing. Is there not a sign of grace over here? I thought I saw one, but apparently I'm a dum-dum. Alright, we're gonna go to the giant, glowy, spooky, Disney haunted house looking building up here. I'm still in combat. Cool, cool. Yeah, okay, so we're gonna go do the hardest place first, apparently. Or I could come back here and do the cave or investigate the tower. I really don't want to get stuck in a full-fledged castle right now. What kind of weapon is that? I kind of want that. Oh! That guy has a lot of HP. He's a gymnast. How? Okay. That one. Still guy up on the hill firing stuff at us. He didn't drop the cool weapon. So somewhat pointless. Wait, it's just a straight boss fight. Man. Ordina Liturgical Town. Well, I enjoy a good liturgy. Ooh. Hello. Black knife hood. Black knife armor. Black knife gauntlets. Lots of black knifeies. Wait, is this going to be some version of the black knife that I have to fight in here? Because that dude is no joke. Or girl, or whatever it is. Can't tell. Very androgynous frame on the black knife. Alright, lots of money. Let's explore around a little bit more. Can I not talk to this person? Or a spirit or whatever? Normally you can talk to those. Oh, maybe it's not a through the mist. Maybe I'm blocked. Okay, I'm just blocked. That's less terrifying. Alright, it's a literal ghost town. Confirmed. Sure, that door is something, or maybe that is the something. Let's try the door first. Nope, door is nothing. I'm probably missing 45 things in this town. Oh, hey. Stone sword guy. Fight the four figures in the Everjail. I have a few of those unluckied. If I recall, this is the easiest way to get to that one. I think I may have beat this one already. I think that's where I got one of my summons from. And I cannot ride around trees, apparently. A little longer from this waypoint, but I don't have to jump or find my way down from the cliffs again, which was kind of a pain. It's always easier to go up than to go down, because you can I can never tell what jumps do what. Like, is this jump gonna kill me? Oh, it's just a crystal mob. No thanks. Not interested. How do I? Okay, so it looks like I've finished it, but how do I light the flame? I need to kill the worms? How do you know if the flame is lit? Does it only show up on? There was one down here too. Don't know if I beat this one. Let's go check. Trying to do an Everjail with all these runes, also not optimal. Northeast. I still have that white point up. Can we drop down here without consequence? May not need to. We beat this one? Oh. Is it gonna put my money inside this if I die? The imp's seal is in effect. Okay. I'll just die a little bit easier. Where is the imp? Oh! Ha 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 ha. It's just a, Can I buy? I know they sell them in the round table, but I may have bought all those already. These guys is gonna drop a stone sword, right? Maybe there's one in the vicinity. I see no loots. One more. Okay, pretty sure I got all the worms. No stone sword. Over here, anything? I got a summon up. Oh, hey, hey. Oh, rats! That do no damage, apparently. Is this level that? How about no, buddy? It's nice of you to put a trace round on your shots there. Nope. He dropped something. Where is it? Did I loot it already? Oh. I've already looted that. What do I have a summon available for? Hey! There's the channel. Where is... Oh, hey! Oh my gosh. Divine fortification. Not a stone sword key. I see to my right a cave. See, no stone sword keys. All right, I'm going to go make my coffee. Give me a few minutes. I'll be right back. I need to be right back scene or something here, don't I? Let's see here. Scene. BRB. All right, sorry, had to grind some beans. I got my wake up and be awesome cup out now, so now we can start. All right, so we want to first of all make this the active window again, and almost drop to our death as a result. Let's go see if we can buy a stone sword key here. This is why I never progress this story, is I find one gate and I'm like, oh, I gotta get that unlocked. Why is the floor on fire here? Hey, what's this? Is that the spirit tuner? Yeah, but then who's gonna upgrade my weapons? Alright, I guess now we're gonna get distracted and go talk to Hugh. And we went the wrong way, of course. Oh, well, we're over here. Let's go talk to the creepy ladies. Who don't ever say anything. No, they're sold out. No. Ooh, we can buy those now. Okay. 20 G's a pop. I don't know what these do. No. PvP. Of course, assisting. Yeah, I don't want to get involved in all that PvP stuff. Okay, so we can't get. Stone sword here. Do look after the girl. You gonna finish that sentence? Well, that's kind of sad. I cannot upgrade that. Do I want to burn my last somber smithing stone 9 on the katana? I'll hold on to it for now. Oh, hey. Yep. We can maybe level up with some tidy sails here. That's got to be close to a level. 41. Okay. Need a little bit more juice. Two of these.